Hello, so here we have log of x is equal to 1. Remember, a log is an exponent, and there's no base written, it's the common log. This is log base 10 of x.